What are measures in SAP Analytics Cloud? At the most basic level, a measure is a numeric value, either a whole number or a decimal, that you can plot on a chart or display in a table cell. However, if it were that simple, you wouldn't be watching this video. So let's take a look at some transactional data to illustrate what makes a measure unique. Here, you can see several columns of numeric values, so they must all be measures, right? Not so fast. The special attribute that turns a number into a measure is aggregation. That means that the numbers can be added up and used in calculations in meaningful ways. These order numbers, for example, can be added up, but doing so won't provide any useful information, as they're meaningful only as unique identifiers. The same applies to phone numbers, postal codes, and geographical coordinates. On the other hand, the dollar values for the orders can be summed up to tell you what your revenue is, which makes it a perfect choice for a measure. Different aggregation types can be used with these values to determine the average revenue, or the minimum revenue, or the maximum revenue. And the values can be combined with other values or functions in formulas to create calculated measures that don't already exist in your data. Once you've identified your measures, you can customize how they'll appear by defining the unit or type of currency, the scale, and how many decimal places it has. And once your measures are fully configured, you can map them to different elements in charts, tables, and other widgets to visualize your data. And all that is just measures on their own. A lot more is possible when you combine measures with dimensions. So then, what are dimensions? Watch the next video in this series to find out. For more on creating and using measures in SAP Analytics Cloud, check out the help topic links in the description and try it for yourself today.